Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin. position still looking good. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. one lap of fuel remaining.